spin my world like a record now. On and on, give me something I can dance to, something I can count on and on, spin my world like a record now. On and on, I need something I can dance to. Record now.
Just let the music play, let the music play, yeah. I could be dancing, I could be dancing all night. If you play, I will be dancing, I will be doing alright. If you play,
I need something I can turn to now and then. Take me out, out and out, on and on. I need something I can turn to, something I can count in day and night. On and on like a record now, out and out, I need something I can dance to.
Desmond here for Hot Spots, and once again, welcome to Bounce Nightclub and Union Station Video Cafe. Tonight we have from RuPaul's Drag Race, the one, the only, the fabulous Miss Jessica Wild, who was really wild on the stage tonight. Girl, you were tearing it up.
I'm so happy to be here. I had a great time, and I love the people in Cleveland.
It's your first time here?
Yes, it's my first time, but I had an amazing time, so I want to come back.
Oh, I'm sure we're going to have you back, honey.
Last time.
Oh, girl, no, it will not be your last time. Now, I understand you're going to Columbus tomorrow?
Oh, yes, and I'm going to have a lot of fun there. The people are going to... I'm going to give an amazing performance, so I'm going to let my heart on stage.
Well, you definitely gave your heart tonight. So now, you're from Puerto Rico?
Yes, I'm from Puerto Rico. I moved to Boston, so I live there now, and I'm so happy. But I'm from La Isla del Encanto, Puerto Rico.
That's times fast.
Puerto Rico.
I love that. I love that. Now, are you missing Puerto Rico at all? Because I know the weather is fabulous down there.
But my family, I miss my family because I have a lot of friends there. It's my house. But I'm an artist and I need to travel. I need to work. So.
And we're glad to see you here. Now tell me, what's the difference between? Don't cry for me, Argentina, Puerto Rico. Okay, I'm going to warn you kids, Mama is totally sober tonight. Yes, she is not under the influence of anything, including nicotine. So give me a round of applause. So anyway, now tell me, what's the difference between gay people in Puerto Rico and gay America?
I think we love the same. No, I'm kidding. But the, well, really? Oh my God, you asked me something so hard because.
Are you talking dirty?
Are you talking about drag life or?
Life in general. What's gay life in general in Puerto Rico versus America?
Really? We have a lot of American influence, so it's really the same. The only is that we have a different weather, so you can be with me in the beach naked.
Alrighty now, Mama naked on the beach.
Now really it's the same. We have a lot of parties, a lot of fun. That's why here I feel that I'm at home too. Beautiful people around, so you are going to have a lot of fun in Puerto Rico too. So
like now the guys run around naked on the beach.
Sometimes. Well, the guys in Puerto Rico are so hot, but here too. So that's why I'm so happy to be here too.
But I like a hot guy in January naked on the beach.
Yeah.
You can't do that here in January.
No. I'm gonna be so colder. It's gonna be colder.
Now here you snuggle in the wintertime.
That is going to be my first Christmas out of Puerto Rico.
Girl, I'll have to show you all the fabulous places to shop.
Oh yeah?
Yes, darling. Yeah, we'll hit Macy's and then we'll hit Bloomie's.
Oh yes, I wanna go.
You wanna go? You are going to buy my outfit?
I have heard men buy my outfit. You get your men to buy yours.
Okay.
But then if you want to buy Mama something, that would be fabulous too.
Oh, maybe I can give you something. Warm.
Are you talking dirty? Are you dirty? Are you dirty? Rum, we need rum in the office, please, rum. Can we get me two shots of rum? So now, all right, now seriously. Now, you were on RuPaul's Drag Race.
What?
Okay, you're fired, rum. Rum, move it, now. Say, it's the commercials, commercial time. Now, RuPaul's Drag Race. What was the favorite thing that you love on RuPaul's Drag Race?
Really, that I prove that I'm a great performance. I have a lot of exposition there. I learned that I can do whatever I want, and the show opened a lot of doors to me. So really, wow. I think RuPaul's Drag Race changed my life.
What's the hardest thing about being on RuPaul's Drag Race?
Well, the challenge and my language barriers. That was so hard for me. Because the other things, we can do it, you know? In drag life, you need to know about a lot of things. Like RuPaul said, you need to be like MacGyver. So, but for me was not easy because another language, I was so confused, but I did. So sometimes I was like, I'm here, I don't care. So if the people are going to understand me with my body language, I don't know, but something is gonna happen here. But I was there, so I'm not gonna quit. I said, I'm not gonna quit, I'm gonna keep very focused, and really, I wanna be a rock star. So when I won the rock star challenge, I was like, thanks God, I'm here to prove to myself that I can do it. So I was happy.
Well, I'm not having any trouble understanding you. But now, are you planning on doing some English lessons so you can, you know, hold those, you know, see, I'm getting all fucked up now because I want to go under it. Okay. Now, are you planning on doing, improving your English skills so you can hold those conversations with those hot professors in Boston?
Oh, yes, I'm practicing a lot. You know, I have a lot of friends. I have a lot of people that want to help me. So right now I'm just practicing because I know the language, not perfect, but I can have a conversation. So, and I can speak Spanish, so I have two languages. I can speak with Latinos, I can speak with everybody, you know. So right now I'm so happy with the English that I have, but on the show I was a little bit scared about that.
Now, is there anything you want to say out to your Spanish-speaking fans in Spanish?
Sí, sí, quiero decirle que los quiero mucho, que estoy muy feliz a donde he llegado. Creo que los latinos damos mucho de qué hablar siempre, así que número uno, donde quiera que nos paramos. Y estoy muy orgullosa de ser latina y de Puerto Rico. You remember Puerto Rico.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Jessica Wild, give her a round of applause. This is TV Reese Desmond for Hotspots. Thank you all for joining us. And once again, if you were not here, you're late. You missed a fabulous show. Good night, kids.